little monsters. Welcome back to my channel once again. If you are new, make sure you hit that subscribe button and don't forget to like this video if you enjoy more builds like this and build tours in the future. So let's go ahead and get started. Today, I'm gonna be teaching you guys how to make my SANNA and MOODY beds. As you can see here, this is SANNA's and I can't really show you guys how I did the entire build because I didn't record myself doing it because it takes too much storage in my phone to do that. So maybe if you guys just nitpick what you liked about this build, I will build it for you in a separate video so you know how to do it in your own Adopt Me homes. This is MOODY's bed and guys, I'm super excited because they did do a tour of this. So I'll be seeing that video very soon on their channel. Super exciting stuff. So with all that being said, you guys, let's go ahead and just get started.
Thank you.
thanks again for watching Little Monsters. I hope this hack really helped you with your build for Moody and Santa, since they are touring fan glitch builds. Be sure to check out my last video with Santa and Moody's Unicorn Castle. I gave you guys a complete tour of this entire castle, and it is amazing. One of my best builds by far. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Once again, do not forget to hit that like button, subscribe, comment down below what else you would like for me to build for you all in the future. And I will see you next time. And always remember, be kind to one another. Bye!